You know, I mentioned Charlie Patton earlier on, and he had disciples in the blues that became very famous blues musicians themselves. And three people that he taught how to play and sing who became superstars in the blues: Robert Johnson, Son House, and Howlin' Wolf. In fact, Wolf got his voice from Charlie Patton, for sure, I guarantee that. And Jimmy Rogers, country Jimmy Rogers, the singing brand. Anyway, we're going to do a little tribute to the Wolf now. Alan Wolf.
Ooh.
still got some lungs left. I've been smoking 37 years. Thank you.